Solar Spell Libraries are designed to be easy to use. So, whether you're a digital expert or a total beginner, you too can access thousands of resources with just a few clicks. So, how does it work? Well, all you have to do to get started is hold down the power button for 3 seconds. Once the library is on, this light will turn red. It takes about 45 seconds for the library to boot up, and then the spell Wi-Fi signal will appear. Any Wi-Fi enabled device can connect to the SolarSPELL Library, including tablets and laptops. But today, I'm going to use my smartphone. Now, open Wi-Fi settings and connect to the Wi-Fi network called SPELL. You may see a message pop up that says you're not connected to the internet, and that's true. Go ahead and click Connect anyway. Wi-Fi is not actually the same as the internet. Wi-Fi is radio waves allowing devices to communicate with each other, and SolarSPELL's Wi-Fi does not require any internet connection to work. You can now go to a web browser like Chrome and type in 10.10.10.10 into the address bar. And that's it, you're connected. And now you can browse the library's tens of thousands of videos, books, documents, multimedia, and interactive resources, all without the internet. No data, no fees, and unlimited access. The SolarSPELL's Wi-Fi signal will reach about 45 meters, and up to 25 devices can connect to the library at once. All you need to do to charge the library is put it outside in the sun, or in a brightly lit window inside. The battery will store the energy, so you can use it after the sun's gone down. You can also use it while it is charging. If you have access to electricity, the SolarSPELL can also be charged by USB. Simply plug in the SolarSPELL the same way you would charge a smartphone. You can check how much battery is left at any time by pressing the power button once. The battery life depends on how the library is being used. If 20 students are all streaming videos, the battery life may be several hours. But if a few students are reading books or PDFs, the battery could last 4 to 5 days. We suggest gently cleaning the library's solar panel once a month with a cloth and some water. If dirt and dust build up on the panel, it will charge more slowly. Our solar-powered libraries are waterproof, shockproof, rugged, and small enough to fit into a backpack. And they include instructions for use right on the back. When you are done using the library, turn it off by holding down the power button for 10 seconds. When the red light goes off, the library is on. Everyone deserves to have access to the information they need, the skills to turn that information into knowledge, and the agency to turn that knowledge into action. Together, we can make this a reality.